The Etixx game changer today was certainly owned by Thomas de Gendt. The Belgian, joining the three-man breakaway, dictated affairs at the first climb of the day. Having taken the lead now in the King of the Mountains competition, he moved on to the sprints. He won both of those, even if the day didn't end too good for him when he finally ended his day 13 and three-quarter minutes behind the winner.